The suspension of the three councillors, Akioya Liberty, Emmanuel Wagboy, and Osayen Igbinogun, was moved by the majority leader of the House, Henrik Uwubame, and seconded by the member representing Umagbai South Ward 6 in Uhunde, Augustine Omoogoma. They said the members were suspended for allegedly breaching rules of the House. The councillors described the purported suspension of seven of the House members without meeting up with required number of two-third majority as laughable.
Honorable Akeya Liberty, right, Honorable Emmanuel Goldwagboy, and Honorable Sayen Igbinogun should be suspended.
I start to second the motion as moved by my colleague, Honorable Edopa Uwubame.
I therefore ask that those who are in favor of that motion say aye.
Aye.
Those against say nay, the ayes have it. A committee is hereby set up to investigate them and submit their report within 2 weeks.
They also summoned the chairman of Uhunde local government area, Napoleon Agbama, to appear before the House in the next 3 days to give account of his stewardship.
In Uhunde, we have 10 councillors, and the quorum is half, which is supposed to be 5. Which means what they have done is illegal, null, and void.
What they did is a condemnable act, and it is not accepted.
We as the people, and we as the representative of the people, are now requesting the chairman to come and give us the income and expenditure from the council since the session of this administration.
Reacting, the chairman of the local government, Napoleon Agbama, dismissed their threat, pointing out that he is not answerable to them as a new leadership of the legislative arm has since been constituted.
If you are inviting the chief executive, whether local government chairman, governor, or president, it's not verbal now. You must invite me by way of informing us through your delegation in the House. The letter that I saw before me, the clerk gave the new leader of the House for me to be introduced. It has been recognized. But the few times these people have been there, I think the change is already seen, not only by me, even by the staff of the council.
Other members who attended the sitting were Okpame Samuel, Pulling Martins, Moses Igbinomba, and Uhuango Clement. Best Mbire reporting.